guys? How's it going? This punk guy here, your punk with the palette, and this time we're doing another speed drawing, but this time we're going to change it up a little bit. This time we're doing Marvel superheroes, and this is for an art show down in San Diego, and it's going to come out around Comic-Con time, so if you guys are around, then you guys go check it out. I'll put all the links in the descriptions. So yeah, I decided to do Cloak and Dagger because they aren't really well-known A, B, C-list superheroes, more like on the lower end, but they're still super fun to paint because they have a lot of cool like effects and little details that you can add into the paintings. So why don't you guys check out the speed drawing video, come back and see the final product.
We'll be right back.
So thank you guys for watching that video. This was fun. I always love painting superheroes. One of my favorite things to do. Anyway, let me show you the final product. 14 by 18 acrylic on hardboard. Here you guys go. Cloak and Dagger. This was a fun one. Like I said, it was fun to paint the galaxy and put in the little special effects and stuff like that of her powers in there. Anyway, thank you for watching that video. I'm probably going to be doing some more superhero stuff come up. So if you guys like that stuff, stay tuned for the next one. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to add, like, and subscribe to me. All links in the descriptions. Instagram, this punk guy. And that's it. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.